I'm Corey Ledesma, creative director for WWE 12, and we're here at FCW. Exciting events unveiling the new details about WWE 12. We have Road to WrestleMania, which is our new story mode, and we have Universe 2.0, which is our franchise mode. These are the single player experiences that fans are loving, and they want to find out all the new news, and we have it here today. The new Road to WrestleMania in WWE 12 takes you down the path of three different WWE character types. We have the hero, the villain, and the outsider. And so you'll be able to experience all three different character types as you make your way through. And there are three stories, but now this year, they're 6 month long segments. So they're much more bigger, epic storytelling going on versus the truncated 3 month stories we've had in the past. And as you play through, you'll be able to play as Sheamus as the villain, Triple H as the outsider, or your creative character for the hero. So you'll be able to experience all three different types, and the stories are much bigger this year, and they immerse you into the experience, and you'll have a lot of fun playing Road to WrestleMania in WWE 12. WWE Universe in WWE 12 is our franchise mode. That's where players come to really live a WWE calendar. They can actually go through the mode, and the game automatically sets up matches for them on every single show. So Raw, SmackDown, the pay-per-views, the game will automatically generate a pay-per-view card or a match card for them to play. And they do it based on all the things that are going on in your universe. What superstars have certain allies and rivals will determine the stories that play out in the universe. So this year, Universe 2.0 expands upon that. This year, we allow you to go ahead and bring in your created arena that you can create. And you can create your own show. And so that way, if you want to introduce an old school show from back in the day, your very own show, you can go ahead and do that in Universe this year. And so you can actually change every single show in the universe. You can even remove every single superstar and just put in all your created characters. So we really give you full customization in the mode, allow you to do whatever you want and create your own universe. And also we have exciting new things like player progression. So now as you're playing matches and your superstars are winning and losing, their characters will actually reduce or increase in attributes depending on their success. So really the mode's all revolving around how you play and the way that you are manipulating the universe. In Universe, you also see a lot of storylines and a lot of unpredictable moments play out. As you're playing in the mode, you could have surprise interference. You could have brand new storylines taking place that immerse you right into the universe and develop a lot of new storylines for each character. So that's also taking place in the universe. But what's really cool is you can actually interfere in the matches yourself. So if you want to change an existing storyline that the AI has already generated for you, you can do a user control interference, hop in that match, and change the whole landscape of that storyline. And that's all brand new with WWE 12. WWE 12 is a brand new game. It's not SmackDown versus Raw. That franchise is dead. Long live WWE 12. The game has been rebranded, rebooted. It's got brand new technology. And really, the franchise is getting stale for a little while. It's been running for 12 years now, and we really thought it needed a new, fresh face. It needed a new cover athlete. It needed brand new technology, a new gameplay experience. And that's all found in WWE 12. And so we felt it was a perfect time to introduce that this year. Our developer, Yuke's in Japan, was able to introduce some really great new technology that not only improves the visual look of the game, but also the playability. Gameplay is much faster, smoother, more fluid, and the match pacing is just what you would expect to see in a WWE match. Also, the roster for WWE 12 is epic this year. It's huge. We have over 70 different divas, superstars, and legends in the game. And we just announced a mystery surprise superstar, and that's Brock Lesnar. Yes, the former WWE champion is back in WWE 12. He's been gone for about 5-6 years, and we've actually brought him back. You can play as him. He's bigger, badder, and better than ever, and he's a beast. Just like he was in WWE, he's a beast in WWE 12. You'll be able to wipe the floor with any other opponent in the game. Also with WWE 12, gameplay hasn't just been overhauled from an animation standpoint. We've also added new abilities, such as the comeback moment. Now you can stage a dramatic comeback. If you're getting beaten down in the match, looks like there's no hope, you're gonna lose, we actually have a one last chance comeback moment you can pull off. And it's actually a combo sequence you can play. If you hit that combo, we'll reward you with a super finisher to hopefully put off your opponent and win the match. So you only get one chance at it though, and you miss it, that's it. Well, at least we gave you one chance. So fans can go ahead and buy WWE 12 November 22nd. And our cover athlete is Randy Orton. However, we have a collector's edition with The Rock, the modern day Rock, one of the greatest superstars of all time. You could pick up that collector's edition at THQ.com, and that collector's edition has a lot of cool bonus material. It's got The Rock, of course, as a playable character. It's got exclusive DVD footage in there, and a lot of cool artwork. So fans of The Rock could definitely pick up the collector's edition of WWE 12.